We should have spotted the Inhumans by now.
Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on. Just keep me covered.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doc. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Now don't force us to live through another day.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. Nothing. I'm almost there.
You, big brain, over here.
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
Give him hell, Cap. I'll join you when I'm finished here.
I'll do my best. Gotta get these guys to one phase just to hit them. How are the rest of you doing?
I'm helping Blackwidow kick butt!
Focus on those butts, kid.
Oh, right.
The transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
Transmitter is powered by three cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing unit.
Copy that.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
funny. Kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
Got you a terminal. Open the cores, destroy them, and the signal should die.
And no more Inhumans will.
Genius got schooled by a teenager.
Bring them down. Aim puts up. The more I know we're on the right track.
Wise words, Captain.
That's the last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal. From the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get.
Got bigger problems, Cap.
Shit!
Did he just swear? Was that a swear?
Oh, thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Okay, need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
Good. Then meet me up ahead.
Die, Avenger!
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers. No warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No, Stark. That's not like you.
Might be able to take out his thrusters.
Thank you.
Inhumanity is a blight on this earth.
Oh, that hurt a little.
I'll take it from here. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Lots of power coming off that thing on his back.
On it.
Maybe if you take out his main thruster.
Good call. That might give me a window.
He's down, Cap. Take out that power source.
Fall. Understood.
I'm getting the feeling that gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah? On it!
You cannot win!
Need you.